Cornelissen first opened their doors to the public in 1855 and have been serving the needs of the capital's artists, from Ford Madox Brown to Dante Gabriel Rossetti to Damien Hirst, ever since. They were forced to move premises once in the 80s, but made sure that all the beautiful original shop fittings went with them. The owner says it's one of the rare places where he and his staff actually look forward to turning up to work.
Completely obsessed with the business. Hated the idea of it dying after such a long time. And we were sort of lucky with the property because Great Russell Street is near the museum. It's a lovely street and there was a recession on. So we were able to get a deal that let us survive, and then eventually we were able to buy the freehold. So our future here is secure until I die.
Never say die has to be your motto if you want to stay in business for more than a century.